Hello, this is Chris of Magoosh, and I have a controversial, mind-blowing strategy for you that will save you so much time, too much time, in fact, that you might be inclined not to believe me. But I challenge you, so let's dive in. Okay, let's read the problem out first. For the first 5 hours of a trip, a plane averaged 120 kilometers per hour. For the remainder of the trip, the plane traveled an average speed of 180 kilometers per hour. If the average speed for the entire trip was 170 kilometers per hour, how many hours long was the entire trip? Whoa, lots going on there. So what most people want to do is to set up a big algebra equation, and it's going to take you a long time. You might be able to solve it, especially if you watch these videos over and over again and you practice with the algebra, but even if you do get it, it costs you a long time. So I'm here instead to blow your mind with something so fast, so quick, that you might not even think that what I did is just possible. You might not even believe me, but it works. So what do I do? What's my magic trick? I take the two extremes here, which are 120 and 180. Remember, 170 is the average. I take these two extremes, 180 and 120, and I find the difference between them, which is 60. 180 minus 120 is 60. Then I take the average, and I look at the distance the average is from one of the extremes, which in this case is 180. I'm just going to choose that extreme, and that is 10 away from 170. The total is 60, so I take the difference between one of the extremes and the average, which in this case is 10, and I look at the total, which is 60, and that gives me 10 over 60, or 1/6. What do I do with that number 1/6? Well, I then look at the other extreme, which is 120, which we know is 5 hours of the trip, and I can use that 1/6 to determine that 5 hours was 1/6 of the entire trip. So to recap what I did there, I subtracted two extremes, took the difference between the one extreme and the average, found that, and then I flipped it around. I took the 1/6 and applied it to the other extreme, which in this case was 120. And then we know from the question that 5 hours was spent at 120 kilometers an hour. Therefore, 5 hours is 1/6 of the trip. So the entire trip must be 6 times that, or 5 times 6, which is 30. Answer choice D. The end. I know, crazy, right? It's super fast. You might not believe me, but I challenge you, come up with different numbers, play around with this a little, and then do it the algebraic way as well. And you'll see that they will work out the same every single time. It's just this one is so much faster. You can do it in your head. And instead of a 2 or 3 minute problem where you might not even get it right because you get lost in the algebraic weeds, here you make it a 30 second problem and you confidently get the right answer. So hopefully you enjoyed that mind-blowing controversial tip and you're ready for something more. We have math free resources for you in the description below. So click on that to access that blog post. Or if you want more videos like this one, click on the ones to the left. And I will see you next time.